There is no one way to do design. There's not one way to think through a problem.
The UXPowerUP is a program where we train designers for 2 weeks on site, very intensively, to make sure that they meet the skills that we need for the future.
We want to be known for great design. So that is our challenge. To be the difference, you sometimes have to go make the difference.
Learning is a full body experience. We can do that at the SAP Academy for Engineering because we have curated it on three fundamental pillars: experience, expertise, and experiment. The best learning happens when you create a world-class immersive experience, which has to be in person, and that's what this beautiful space at the Academy does.
The space is criminally good. Like, I don't want to leave again.
You can feel the energy and the inspiration only by walking through these halls.
This is the first time designers are walking through the halls of the Academy. We're building a culture of design studio where all the designers work along with their peers, come together on projects, and collaborate directly with the customers.
We have 12 teams, each working on a different use case from a real-world customer.
Don't forget, there's not an end user sitting on the other side of the table. There's a person.
The role of a designer is an interesting question because I think we have reached an inflection point of what design actually means. The definition of design becomes broader, and as such, the leadership needed to evolve.
We wanted to put together a program that will literally power them up to build the conviction, the skills, and just the basic courage to become the leaders that they're supposed to be.
A lot of our learnings so far have been about empathy, about the human touch.
How do we help people's lives and make it better? I think a lot of it has to do with intentional designs.
We have to move fundamentally from a transactional framework to a relational framework.
It's really a shift of going from a culture of consumption to a culture of contribution. What would that look like if we open each door and say, how can I contribute? Instead of opening each door and saying, hey, what can I get?
Building human connections, building relationships. I can already feel how this influences my own thinking, being surrounded by all of these different people.
This kind of understanding and this kind of thinking really does matter. You're young, you have at your fingertips amazing tools. You can solve these problems.
What is the impact of your life? You know, when people get old, and which we all eventually will, we'll ask that question. But don't wait to get old. Ask that question today. What is the impact of my life?
The person who leads the summoned life, for him the individual project is complete and his self dissolves into a larger purpose.
It's crazy to think what we've done in such little time. Coming here really helped spark my love of design again and helped me remember what's really important in designing for people to make their lives better. And we can actually have impact on that through our work at SAP.
In terms of what I'm hoping they take back from the program, first of all, a network of friends and colleagues that will last their lifetime.
I feel very optimistic right now.
So it's already rippling out and we already see the impact of our design concept.
I would recommend this program to everyone.
These are people who are really thinkers. When they spend more time in thinking, the solutions that they are going to churn out would be much more deeper in the sense of having that emotional connect with the user. We want the next generation of our design leaders to have that thought process.
It's not just your craft, it's not just your creativity, but it's also these values of courage and of compassion. All that put together, I would say, is my experience of the SAP Engineering Academy.